Hey, Jammers. Just got a question in from Blossom Rocky Cloud, who wants to know, how much do sea urchins move in a day? Well, if you watch a sea urchin during the day, they really don't move that much. They tend to be more nocturnal. And if they're in a little crevice, they'll go out and they'll move around about a meter or so. That's about 3 feet. But if they're in an area, an open, barren area, then they can move upwards of 5 meters. Maybe 16 feet during the course of a day. The best way to see how much sea urchins move is to film them in time lapse and speed it up. And you'll see these guys really aren't so sedentary after all.